National Center for Missing and Exploited Children says three missing children from Arizona may be in Rock Hill. Claudia Huerta, Marcos Huerta, and Taraji Dillard have been missing since October. Investigators say they may be with an adult man and a woman, but they haven't given any other specific details yet. If you have any information on their whereabouts, please call police immediately.